Beachgoers get a lot more than they bargained for in New Hampshire this weekend. Check this out. The pilot of a single-engine plane had to make an emergency crash landing in the ocean just off Hampton Beach. Lifeguards rescued the pilot, who was not hurt, thankfully. The cause remains under investigation this evening.